Hello, I hope everyone is enjoying their Sunday. I won't be before you long. I'm here to give a few pluses or positives on this extension line called Imperial Extension. It's my first time using this hair, and I can say that I'm in love with this hair. I've purchased from many companies. I'm not going to say any bad things about the companies that I've purchased from, but I can say that this is the best extension line that I've purchased from. Because I say that because I've had this hair over a month and I haven't had any problems with it. I've had minimum to no shedding. The curl pattern isn't hard to get back once you've like played around with your hair, teased a little, slept in it, played sports, just all of the harsh things that you can do to your hair. It isn't hard to get your curl pattern back. Like when I take this head off, I know I'm gonna have head hair, and I'm gonna show you a way to get your curls back intact. You can purchase this hair on imperialextensions.com, and there will be a link below this video to where you can purchase the hair with a little bit of discount. This hair isn't expensive at all, so it's a great buy, a great steal. And I personally wouldn't be recommending it if I didn't think it was good. Because like I stated, I've purchased from many companies and I wouldn't say I was completely dissatisfied, but I knew that there was a better company or a better hairline that I would get my money's worth without being broke after purchasing it. This is a unit that I made. And there is a closure on this unit, and the closure is still intact. I've had bad experiences with closures, and this closure is
bomb.com.
So, I'll take this head off and show you
a few tips and tricks. There's the head hair that I'm talking about. And I purposely left
a little frizzy and curl deformed because I wanted to show you how I could get that curl pattern back.
So, as you can see, this is a uni. I'm not gonna show
it. I'll take it all the way off because my braids look terrible under here.
But here's the closure. Very natural. And you can also part it in different sections. Make different parts. Yeah. But I use a little mousse. This is Nairobi. A good setting foam. Just put a little in my hand. And normally I use a little water, but I'm having a hard time finding my water bottle. So I'm just going to apply this styling foam to this hair. And this hair is just gonna, it softens up,
y'all. Like, I love it.
I am literally
combing my hands through this hair, and
if you can see, look at that, maybe one piece.
Come on in, y'all. Y'all can't say that you don't wanna see that.
After spending hundreds
and hundreds of dollars on hair, come on now. We don't wanna see it all on the floor.
Oops. Gonna plot it. Run my fingers through it a few times. I'm not gonna do my whole head because
I just wanna show you guys how soft this hair gets and the curls just.
They melt like butter. Yeah. And my hands, my fingers are going completely through. Look at that. Got that bounce back. So, yeah. And I won't put any heat on this or anything. Look at that. Yes. I'll just let this air dry. I won't record until this hair dries. I might post a picture after this hair dries. But I do have pictures, previous pictures, from where I've co-washed and but yeah, shop Imperial Extensions, guys. I promise you will not be dissatisfied. You'll be very satisfied, highly satisfied with this purchase. I love this hair. But yeah, on that note, I'll catch you guys later. Hope to see you guys in the inbox for those promo codes. And later, guys. Oh, and I'm not the best video person, but I did forget to mention the name of this hair, the curl pattern. It is the Empress. It's E-M-P-R-E-S-S. So shopimperialextensions.com. There are many different curl patterns and also straight hair on this link. So definitely log into Imperial Extensions and see what they have, guys. Well worth it. Well worth it.